CGTN 记者提问,
from CGTN.
世卫组织的专家认为,
some WHO experts
think
that due to a lack of raw data, the phase one study report was seriously jeopardized. What's your response?
Ms. Zhou Lei will take this question. Thank you for your question. I have noticed such claims. Let me say that during the Phase 1 joint study, both the Chinese scientists and WHO experts, which were prestigious scientists, all acted with a science-based approach, and we formulated a principle which is called four jointly, as briefed in the opening remarks. So the 28-day joint study was quite hard work, but we had some very significant results. As we briefed you about, we have found some results, and regarding the early cases, let me respond to you on that. All the early cases found in Wuhan that were available to us, including suspected cases, were shared with international experts. The Chinese team and the WHO team worked day in, day out. We shared all the information, the health records, the data with each other, and we have worked with each other with respect to science. We followed international customary practice, including protecting the privacy of the investigated subjects. So we did not use camera to record video, but the teams shared data among themselves, and we worked together to analyze the data. So there's no case of hiding any information from each other or hiding earlier case data from WHO experts. That's not the fact. After the release of the joint report, we have won the recognition by a wide range of parties, including WHO, including our international colleagues. I'm wondering why these remarks are coming up at this time, and I feel I'm saddened by this. I must say that the Chinese side have invested enormous manpower, resources, and funding to this work, and the top-notch international experts also worked there. Worked day and night to get this very authoritative joint report, which should be respected and not be willfully denied or criticized. I think we need to follow a science-based approach and ensure that origins tracing is scientific. And I call on the international community to advance this work instead of doubting about each other's intentions. This is not helpful for the global origins tracing. This is our view on this matter. Thank you.